In this demo that Epiroc and Boliden are doing, we have invited people from the mines and from our technology department because this is a very interesting subject for us. Lena Olsson, I'm a coordinator of the SIMS project from Boliden and I work in the technology department. In Boliden we have challenges to receive the data from the machines to create work orders in our maintenance system. We wish to have the machines back in production as soon as possible, but today we don't have this real-time data into our system. So in this project we hope to gain that.
So today we're at Boliden and we have the SIMS demonstration of the machine alarms that are sent out from the machine via the mine's Wi-Fi.
I'm Anna Landström. I work at Epiroc as a project manager and mainly with interoperability.
And it also is exposed via an integration to the Boliden system.
The machine detects a deviation in the hydraulic oil temperature. It sends out an alarm automatically and shows an alarm symbol to the operator on the onboard machine display. The machine is connected to the mine's network and transmits a signal from the rig control system on the machine to the local server in the mine. The data is synced with the central server at Epiroc and the alarm is visible in the web portal for the mine staff as well as Epiroc personnel. The data is also exposed in API endpoints, which enable integration with other mine systems. For example, the maintenance system, which creates a work order and schedules the machine for maintenance work. The service engineers receive that work order digitally and start to work on the machine. The actions taken are noted by the service engineer on the work order, which is then sent back digitally to the maintenance system. The machine can now go back into production.
Och idag så är det två användningsfall vi ska visa. Det ena är att vi kan uppdatera en planerad service request eller service order i Maximo som baseras på motortimmarna på maskinen. Och det andra är att när vi får ett kritiskt larm från maskinen så ska den skicka en service request direkt till Maximo. Så det är där vi ska visa sen med hjälp av de här hårdvarugrejerna vi har satt upp.
So this is the hardware setup for the demonstration. We have two displays. One is the simulator that's supposed to be like the engine, and the other one is the machine. This one is configured to be a boomer, the same machine as they have here in Boliden, the mines.
So this is a generic IoT device that will light up when it can sense the alarm that has been sent. And with this simulator, I can trigger an alarm like this. So here we can see this device light up because it can sense the alarm. And we can also see the alarm here in the machine display. And on Maximo, we can see we have an active alarm on the top row.